There's times where I always say, okay, I'm gonna leave CNN alone because they've been discredited multiple times, and they've been made the laughingstock of actual Americans thanks to former President Trump, which is glorious, by the way. But I then get reminded of this kind of stuff.
Why do you want to deport me?
Sorry to cut you off there, Alex, but let me give you the short version of why we want to deport you. And it's not just you. We should actually deport all these anti-gun whack jobs, but you specifically. Specifically, sir, we wanted to deport you back in the day because you are not even an American citizen. You are a British citizen lobbying for no Second Amendment in America. Governor, this isn't England. That's why.
How many gun murders were there in Britain?
Fucking gun stuff in America. Right? Right? Yeah. Right? This is America, right? Why does it matter how many gun murders there were in Britain that year? It doesn't. And if you didn't learn your lesson off of going around with Mr. Alex Jones, you took a spin with this guy. You remember this?
Is you keep saying to folks that if they disagree with you politically, then somehow this is a violation of what happened in Sandy Hook. And you have yet, I'd really like to hear your policy prescriptions for what we should do about guns. Because you say that you respect the Second Amendment, and you know, I brought this here for you so that you can read it. It's the Constitution.
Then after that, you just shut down because you knew you could not brainwash Ben Shapiro in any kind of way. I'm not going to give you guys any more credit if you guys want to go watch that video, you can. But there's only one person that can end this video better than me. Pierce, this goes out to you.
Kiss my ass!